In this video, I will show you a super simple, ingenious move that you can use for picking up your veil after losing it accidentally on one side. My name is Goldminka. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And here on my YouTube channel, you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos for a beautiful you. So if you're interested in this, subscribe to my channel. And if you haven't seen my whale dance video yet, you can watch it here. There I have explained 3 super simple, beautiful moves for whale dancing. And yes, the whale is such a beautiful accessory you can use in your routines. It always looks so, yes, fantastic. Yes, it's beautiful, it looks. For me, I'm always a little bit in panic. Oh my God, what do I do if I lose the whale? So then everything is destroyed and oh no. But there's no reason to panic at all, because there is one such a brilliant, fantastic, easy move that you can use for picking up your whale and the audience hardly will see it. So let me show. So, did you see what I did? No? Super! So, and now I will break this movement down. At first, I have to tell you that you really have to move while picking up the whale. If you don't move, it will look messy. So only now, for demonstrating it, I will show it without moving, but it will look a little bit messy. So imagine you have lost your whale here on your left side. What you do now is you bring the whale in front of you and then you grab it here. And it's actually not even necessary to look at your whale and to search. You just bring your hands together. So you really feel your hands and then you bring together hand to hand. And then you can easily grab the whale. And then you hold it like this. You pull. The whale has to fall down, so really hold your hands that the whale falls down. And then you got it here again with both hands. And then you just bring it behind you. And that's it. So once again, a little bit faster. So again, you imagine you have lost your whale here. And now, yes, what looks best and yeah, it is the easiest way is when you turn to the direction on the side you have lost the whale. So you have the whale here and you turn to this direction, so the whale comes in front of you. And actually it's harder to do it slow. And then while turning, you bring your hands together, continue to turn, pull your arms wide open, and then you bring the whale behind you. Yes, actually it's really harder to do it slowly than fast. So once again, you do something here, then you lose your whale. Oh my God, turn, hands together, pull, bring it behind you. And now fast. So dance and dance, turn, turn, turn. Oh my God. And yes, that's it. So you Just you continue dancing. You don't even stop dancing. You just continue. And then you turn to the side where you still have the whale. Then it comes automatically in front of you. You bring your hands together, grab the whale, pull your arms wide open and bring the whale back in front of you. And yes, practice this to both sides. And yes, I think this really gives you so much security. Then you know what to do in case you might be losing the whale. And this gives you so much security, which calms you down. So don't panic too much. Oh my God, what if I'm losing the whale? If I lose the whale? Because if you panic too much into it, you know, energy goes where attention flows. Was it this? I hope, yeah. And yes, so don't focus too much on the fact to maybe lose the whale. Just practice it that you are sure you know what to do, and then you automatically will relax and calm down. And this really helps you to dance so much easier with your whale, and then you do not lose it. So, and yes, I hope I could help you with this video. If yes, give me a thumb up. And if you haven't done yet, subscribe to my channel, because I will be publishing 2 videos a week. And yes, so here you can watch my other videos. And thank you very much for watching this video. Bye.